Tenía niños.
Okay, 1 year calipers, screw gauges, rheostat. Okay, resistance boxes. Okay, these are ammeters. Sir, these are ammeters or milliammeters? I want to ask from physics teacher. These are ammeters.
Yes.
Sir, in the lab, milliampere meters will be required.
Galvanometer, sir.
What is the range of this ammeter?
Range of the range of this one.
It is the yellow meter, sir. These are galometers.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That is also galometer. Okay. Okay, these are galometers. It is voltmeter. Okay. Okay, it is meter, sir. Potentiometer instruments are there? Potentiometer instruments? Okay, how many wires are there, sir?
Four, sir.
Sir, in future, my advice, in future, if you purchase any potentiometer, then number of wires should be at least 10. That will give better result. Actually, physics is my subject. It's my subject, sir.
This one, sir.
So in future, if you yes, that's better. That's good. Yes, that one. Yes, that will give you accurate result.
Okay, sir.
Yes. Now I want to talk to your physics teacher.
Sir, here is.
Morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
My subject is also physics. That to be true. My subject is also physics.
Okay, sir.
So glad to meet you. Glad to see you.
Yes, sir.
So for how many? For how much time you are working here?
Sir, not variable, sir. Not variable, sir.
For how much time you are working here?
1 year, sir.
You are working here for 1 year. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So you have set up this lab.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. Almost. Yes, instruments are out.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now next lab, sir.
Sir, next lab, chemistry lab, jayenge, sir.
Okay, sir. Chemistry. Okay.
Sir,